Here we go. Our kimchi jjigae with tuna. Kimchi, tofu, gochujang chili paste, garlic, chili flakes, oil, onion leeks, tuna, green chili. Let's put the oil. Small amount of oil. Now we can put the tuna. Anyway, I don't put salt because the kimchi is already salty. And we can put 1 cup of water. Let's cook for 20 minutes. And we already put the tofu. So let us cook the tofu for 5 minutes. Here we go. Wow, it smells good. Now we can put the green chili. Ready to serve. Please subscribe. Here we go. Our kimchi jjigae with tuna.